What are you still doing here? Have a little fun.
Better view of the street on TV. Staring out the window. What good's that gonna do?
Look at that poor excuse for a man. Won't even get out of his chair. Likes that chair more than me.
Looks like Grace couldn't take the girls partying anymore, so she killed her and roped her husband into helping dump the body at Smithwick Quarry. I should get back and let her know. Turns out, the reason you can't find your body is because it's not in the building. It's at Smithwick Quarry, about 5 miles out of town.
Oh. Well, why'd they do it?
Your parties were keeping them awake at night. They finally got too tired and snapped.
I thought they were just being unreasonable. I didn't know they would do this. Thanks for your help. You have no idea how big a relief it is just knowing.
No problem.
You know, I never really liked cops. They were always giving me shit, telling me how I was messing up my life. We never saw eye to eye on things. But you really came through for me. Probably should have listened to what they were trying to tell me. Maybe then things wouldn't have ended up like this. Thanks again.
How the hell did it come back? Did I do that? Hey, come back!
Those notes aren't for you.
Great. Looks like some sort of code or something. All right, well, I made it up to the fourth floor before the police cart away the evidence.
Maybe she's getting too much sugar. I mean, that keeps kids awake, right?
You enjoy scaring kids?
This little girl cost me everything. It was supposed to be a simple job. Easy money.
What do you mean? She's just a kid.
It don't matter what she is. Her daddy owed too much to the wrong people. She was just an insurance policy.
Is that where you come in?
A simple snatch and grab. After everything was settled up, I'd let her go.
I'm guessing it wasn't so simple.
That may be, but she owes me now. And I ain't leaving till her debt is paid.
Cut your losses. It may be a while.
Don't worry. I can wait. I've got nothing but time, my friend.
And hope your luck improves.
It ain't about luck, Evereen.
You got that right, buddy. You might want to remember that when you're looking at your sorry track record.
Well, there's always some element of chance.
Maybe you'll teach us some tricks, eh?
Then I couldn't keep taking your lunch money, big guy.
I never know if she likes me or she's just being nice.
Good lord, these boys are easy pickings.
Out.
Keep cool, big boy. Next hand, you take her down.
Just play your cards already.
You guys sound